Robotica Creatronics, Five Nights at Freddy's Animatronics. Robotica Creatronics is a Brazilian-based YouTube channel created by Ellie Robotica and dedicated to the construction and engineering of DIY animatronics, specifically Five Nights at Freddy's animatronics. They began this journey back in 2005, but they didn't upload their first YouTube video until 2015. One of their first projects they worked on was an amazing arachnid animatronic that was entirely controlled by a PS2 controller. But their most popular projects are their Five Nights at Freddy's animatronics. But not only that, but the creative and resourceful ways they implement to build them. It is pretty amazing to see how they use everyday objects and materials like styrofoam and cardboard boxes instead of using more sophisticated equipment like advanced 3D printers to create the components of the animatronics. Just take a look at how they created their first Five Nights at Freddy's based projects. Using an old CD, an empty case of an Xbox game, cardbox, wire, paper, and masking tape as their main materials, they were able to create an incredible Freddy Fazbear animatronic. The animatronic was programmed so that it could be controlled by a complex remote controller, and the team created a special mask rig so the animatronic's movements can be replicated with the movements of the puppeteer controlling the mask. So again, it is so impressive to see how they are able to reuse all of these materials and come up with such an amazing animatronic. One of the most popular projects among their Five Nights at Freddy's animatronics is their full-size Bonnie animatronic. This project is so unique because it is huge and its movements are very impressive. The animatronic is capable of simulating playing the guitar and several other movements, like tilting its body and eye movements. This is by far the best incarnation of Bonnie in real life. And this is not all. They have also created a full-sized Foxy animatronic that is controlled with a PlayStation 2 controller. This is another pretty impressive animatronic that is capable of making several movements, like its hands, torso, head, and eyes. They have also created an amazing William Afton Springtrap animatronic mask. This is probably their most complex project of all, because this animatronic is so unique and can be fragmented into many different parts. The best of all is that each part can function separately. These animatronics are hand-painted, and the process is documented step by step on Ellie's YouTube channel. So again, hurry up! Subscribe and take a look at how they create all of those fantastic animatronics. Five Nights at Freddy's Animatronics. Robotica Creatronics is a Brazilian-based YouTube channel created by Ellie Robotica and dedicated to the construction and engineering of DIY animatronics, specifically Five Nights at Freddy's animatronics. They began this journey back in 2005, but they didn't upload their first YouTube video until 2015. One of their first projects they worked on was an amazing arachnid animatronic that was entirely controlled by a PS2 controller. But their most popular projects are their Five Nights at Freddy's animatronics. But not only that, but the creative and resourceful ways they implement to build them. It is pretty amazing to see how they use everyday objects and materials like styrofoam and cardboard boxes instead of using more sophisticated equipment like advanced 3D printers to create the components of the animatronics. Just take a look at how they created their first Five Nights at Freddy's based projects. Using an old CD, an empty case of an Xbox game, cardbox, wire, paper, and masking tape as their main materials, they were able to create an incredible Freddy Fazbear animatronic. The animatronic was programmed so that it could be controlled by a complex remote controller, and the team created a special mask rig so the animatronic's movements can be replicated with the movements of the puppeteer controlling the mask. So again, it is so impressive to see how they are able to reuse all of these materials and come up with such an amazing animatronic. One of the most popular projects among their Five Nights at Freddy's animatronics is their full-size Bonnie animatronic. This project is so unique because it is huge and its movements are very impressive. The animatronic is capable of simulating playing the guitar and several other movements, like tilting its body and eye movements. This is by far the best incarnation of Bonnie in real life. And this is not all. They have also created a full-sized Foxy animatronic that is controlled with a PlayStation 2 controller. This is another pretty impressive animatronic that is capable of making several movements, like its hands, torso, head, and eyes. They have also created an amazing William Afton Springtrap animatronic mask. This is probably their most complex project of all, because this animatronic is so unique and can be fragmented into many different parts. The best of all is that each part can function separately. These animatronics are hand-painted, and the process is documented step by step on Ellie's YouTube channel. So again, hurry up, subscribe, and take a look at how they create all of those fantastic animatronics.